Welcome back to 4K Tech. In this video, we're going to show you how to reset the Denon AVR-S710W. First, you'll want to turn the receiver off by pressing the power button. And then you're going to press and hold the left, then the right tuner preset channel buttons and the power button. You'll hold these buttons down until it says initialized. Then let everything go. And now your receiver has been reset.
Please like, subscribe, and turn on the notifications.